It's your boy D, and I'm in the cut, and I'm back again with another reaction. You feel me? Back again with another reaction. This is 10 million x 10 million featuring G. Romy and featuring Rob Will. Love you so much. Never heard of you guys. This is a sponsor reaction video. This is a sponsored reaction video, okay? And this is a song, love you so much. Never heard the song, never heard of the artists. Hopefully they can surprise me. Hopefully this song can have me jamming to some new stuff. Right about now, I'm looking for some new songs. Y'all comment me some good songs that I should listen to. And some I should download. Let's just dive on to it. Let's just get on to it already. Get it started. I'm hoping this shit. Alright. Okay, here we go. Now, I'm about to say your name right. Hey, where they at? Hey, someone comment, let me know if y'all know where this at. I send a text at the blue to show I'm thinking of you. Arrow 3, that's a heart. That mean I love you. It took me all day to find the right sample and write the best song. The show that I bond is like a chain connector so strong. I know you love me. You always kept it vocal. Those who say love is blind need some bifocals. They cross-eyed and narrow-sighted. I never been good at expressing my feelings, but I say it in my songs and keep my music the realest. And I know you love me, I love you back. My ride or die chick who always had my back. I fell in love with this back in 1996 when I had my first girlfriend and got my first kiss. Puppy love, whatever you want, call it. I'm the liquor, she an alcoholic. Now stop stalling. 1996? I wasn't even born in 1996. I like watching Martin, man. Big Shirley on the screen. It stopped at a show that's never seen her body in whole. That was funny to me. So ruthless, just like Jerome Gold Toothless. Shout out that Jerry Curl and that Superfly. If I was a pimp, you the only chick to catch my eye. Green for the money, gold for the honey. And keep an AK-47 on my head around me. I send them haters to the boom jobs and tell them things get back. No spoon rocks. We in love, honeymoon, yeah, moon rocks. Sex to shake the whole planet, bet the moon rocks. I didn't mean to pause it, but if you see my eyes watering, my eyes is really watering. I got very sensitive eyes, especially when I yarn, water come out, the cold, when the wind, when the breeze hit my eyes, it waters up. And a lot of people be thinking I'm crying.
a lot of people be thinking I'm sad, but it's not, it's nothing like that. So I just thought I should clear that out. It is too hot to be playing basketball in some sweatpants and some long sleeve t-shirts. Or I don't even know where it's at, but it's the summertime, so it shouldn't even be cold. Hold on now. What the heck? So wait, so hold up. Was that her boyfriend? Or was he obsessed with the girl? Was he obsessed with a girl? Then he just shot the girl because he didn't want nobody to have her, and they killed his own self because he didn't want to go to jail for it. Or that was his girlfriend, and his girlfriend was just cheating with the other nigga who was in the song, singing and rapping in the song, and caught her with a side nigga and killed her. No, he got to be stalking her. He gotta be something else. I don't know. He gotta be obsessed with a girl. He gotta be obsessed with a girl, and he gotta be really obsessed with that girl to kill her just so nobody can have her. And he took his own self out so he wouldn't have to live with the guilt. Hey, I don't even know, to be honest. But that's besides the point. The point is that this was a pretty nice song. This was a very nice song, to be honest. It wasn't really bad. I really want to know where it was shot at, because that place looked like it was like, it looked like it was out of the United States. It don't look like it was down here, but like, I don't know. Like in the some of the clips, it looked like it was down here, but he was like on that mountain or whatever that shit was, and he had like a perfect view of all the houses. It looked like he was somewhere like in Jamaica or something like that. I don't know, but it didn't look like it was from down here. But anyways, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to. Like, be in the comment section. Let me know. What do y'all want me to react to? What's popping? What's new? Show, like, drop it in the comments. Follow me. Instagram at Damarious, DamariouSS on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. I follow back almost all my followers. I follow back more than my followers. I'm following more people than I follow. I follow more people than my followers. Yeah, so, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. I'm out.